Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.